Scoot over, hit. I gotta sit right here.
No shit.
Alright, move. Why are you so close to me? I don't like you like that.
You love me, motherfucker. Boss up on the next. Boss up on the next. Boss up on the next.
What's good, YouTube? It's your man, SpikeLeak, the waviest boss in the world, you feel me?
What's cracking? Espresso next.
What are you YouTube, you feel me? It's your boy, Jay. You
what are you?
The trailer's one you know, you feel me?
How was your...
And today, my man's... Rocky posted a new song.
Hold on, that's the second trillest dude y'all know, alright?
The song is called Five Stars. And what I'm thinking of WAP, because I know on one of the snippets, he was,
he better
call the Uberman Five Stars. Are y'all ready for this? Are y'all ready for this fire, yo?
I am, man. That's my song!
Yeah,
you need to turn this up, because
it's all the way
over here.
I know it.
All right, now let's get into it. Jay got the aux right now.
When
so
we gonna get into it?
Right now. Yo, I knew it.
Yeah. Pour the soda in the wild card.
Yeah.
Use the picture like pop up.
Yeah.
Pour your soda. Pour the soda in the wild card. Use the picture like pop up.
Yeah.
Pour your sweeter than Pop Tart. Sweet like Leon, a chest beating like five hearts.
Mm-hmm.
Popcorn in the Klondike, car hard with my car park. Just come and get me when it's my part.
Five stars.
Sidebar. Full law, full of kids, fight like that's my car.
Niggas say he got the walk for 40 a lot.
Yo, it's drunk, yo. Yo, Snickers, yo, I just need.
Pull up and walk.
Wait, But yeah, that's it for ASAP.
What's it called?
Five stars. Yeah. I used to call it WAP. Obviously, we already knew most of the song because we heard the snippets and all that. But yeah.
That song,
I was waiting for that song for a while. Yeah, when I heard the beat drop, I was like, my song, it's a lituation.
I want the album to drop already, my dude.
Right, man.
Look. Testing. He's testing.
Talking about album coming soon. He said album coming out in 2017. Late
2016.
Like, end of 2017.
Right,
come on now.
It's 2018, son.
Yo, I think he know what he's doing.
How you gonna have the best album of 2017 and ain't drop one?
He keep playing with us.
No, he be doing that on purpose on IG.
That's what I'm saying. Like,
he really
tease a nigga.
I wish you responded to me, because I got a lot to say to you.
He only gonna respond to yams. That's the only person you follow.
What?
I don't know.
Yeah, that is the only person you follow, bro.
Yams?
Yeah.
Damn, that's crud.
I got to unfollow everybody and after yams only.
Yeah.
RIP to my nigga yams,
though. Yeah, RIP my man's yams.
Yeah, that's my man.
So much of an inspiration that to a lot of people.
Yeah.
Huge sad to see somebody go like that, but
yeah.
That's it for this video.
You already know we giving this video a thumbs up. No, I give it 2 thumbs up. Cause I was waiting.
I give it 4.
No. We gonna give it 5 because it's 5 stars.
Ooh, my man, 5 stars. Jesus got him with a 5 star.
Yeah.
Gave the restaurant 5 stars.
Yeah.
Jumping in, right?
Your
man Spike Lee tuning now. You already know what it is.
Espresso next,
boss.
King J, you feel me?
We'll say
King J. Done.